Here's a heavy metal guitar sample playing in E flat. I duplicated it a bunch of times and it sounds like this. But that sounds very so I layer it with five more guitars. Now I'm just gonna add two drum sounds. Here's some crash cymbals. You put it all together and it sounds like this. Look at this. Oh my god. I almost. But then, I found these. Is that a vine? Can someone tell me? Look at this.